I am going to tell you how you can improve your jump smash in only and only 4 weeks. The workout which I am going to give you today will help you to generate more power through your legs and will help you to jump higher, which will result in improving your jump smash, because the more power you can generate through your legs, then the more power you can exert through your upper body. And if you are eligible or not eligible to do this workout, that I will tell you in the end of the video. So let's start today's workout. As always, before starting the workout, you should do dynamic warm-up and also do some warm-up sets of squats. So in the first exercise, you have to do 5 squats with the weight which is 75% to 85% of your 1 rep max. Then after 5 repetitions without any rest, you have to do box jump, or as in my case, stair jumps. The science behind this is that if you lift heavy weight, then more muscle motor units are recruited. So then immediately doing an explosive movement after that will lead to more recruitment of motor units. So you have to do 3 sets of this, and between each set you will rest for around 2 to 3 minutes. Our next exercise is a hang power clean. You have to do 4 sets of this exercise with 5 repetitions in each set. And if you don't know that how to do hang power cleans, then you should definitely learn that under a good coach. And for now, you can replace this exercise with dumbbell snatch. See the movement carefully, and reps and sets will be the same as hang power clean. Now our third exercise will be 180 degree jumps, which will help you to jump and also do the body rotations as in the jump smash itself. Do 3 sets of this exercise with 8 repetitions in each set. Now our last exercise is pogo jumps. The exercise is very simple, but you have to make sure that ground contact time is minimum, and also try to do this exercise with only slight bending of knees, and do 3 sets of 10 repetitions. So that's the end of the workout. Do this workout once a week if you want to see the best results, and also work on your arms mobility and strength along with this workout. Now I want to tell you that who can do this workout. If you have badminton professional training experience of at least 2 years and strength training experience of at least 1 year, then I think that you are eligible to do this workout. So that's the end of the video. I will upload more videos like this which will help you to improve your game. And we have completed 1000 subscribers on this channel. Please subscribe and support if you are new to this channel. I am Arpit, I am a strength and conditioning coach. Thanks for watching.